My name is Jen. I am 40 years old. My recovery date is May 12th of 2006. This is a disease that, you know, plagues my family. You know, I have a daughter who is just turned 14, and, you know, I'm just working really hard to break the cycle with her. I think for the first time, I felt like this weight was lifted from my shoulders. And I don't know how that happened. I think it was that moment of surrender for me. It's really a daily choice, and it's not always easy, but boy, is life beautiful though. You know, I wouldn't trade it for the world. I am able to go out in nature, and I can hear the birds. I'm not, you know, so locked up in my own mind that I can't see what's going on around me. Then I'm able to try to make someone's day better, whether that be by holding the door for an elderly woman, or by, you know, helping someone that's going through maybe a crisis in their life. Someone reaches out for help. I knew that my life was getting better when I made the commitment for recovery, when I started to feel a connection to other people. And that is something that I never had. I always wanted to, I would have traded places with any person on this planet. You know, I just didn't want to be me. By loving them, I started to love and accept myself. You know, I don't regret one experience in my life, whether it be positive or negative. It has formed me into the person I am today. And for the first time, you know, I feel comfortable in my skin. I feel comfortable being who I am. And when I always wanted to trade places with anyone, now it's, I wouldn't trade places with anyone for any reason. You know, I like being who I am today.